Hi there, welcome back. I'm Alex Berg. I'm playing Crusader Kings 2, which is not the mod for Hearts of Iron 4, which is what I almost said. Last time, we formed the Kingdom of Essex, which is pretty damn awesome if you ask me. However, we can't go on like this, so we need to hand out our titles. So let's just get that done as quickly as possible. Now, we also need to take care of... I've been looking at some issues, and it would appear I have some children that need marrying off, rather. So, we should probably get that done as well. This girl... See, what can we find in the reasonable realms? Well, the matrilineal. Well, hang on. She's not the only one, is she? We also have her. I'll do that for her, because he seems like a capable young man. And then... You? I don't know. We'll figure that later on. I'm at 10 out of 6. Who did I forget? I forgot someone. It's supposed to be a 10 out of 6. There we go. You? Now at 8 out of 6, that's a little bit over. I can live with that for now. I'm going to get improved keeps. I'm also going to see if I can negotiate some pacts here somewhere. Form an alliance. Form an alliance. No. Wow, you're literally married to my heir, and we're not going to do that. Okay. Also, I was looking at something that sort of annoyed me. This barony right here. Yeah, these guys have... This guy has a strong claim on it. Because I was looking for reasons why people could go to war with me, and this is one of them. Huh. Is there anything I can do about that? If I send you a gift, then I can buy a favor. And then I can invite you to court. There we go. Should have given it to him, too. Oh well. He arrived at my court. That's good. They're married, so I might as well make him... the Duke of East Anglia, yeah? Unless... Oh, he's a pretty good all-rounder. Let's get him into my court. Yeah, there he is. I can't order him to take the vows. Ah, but I can imprison him. Everybody will hate me for that. Okay. I won't do that then. Yuki, you can we arrange a betrothal here somehow? Because I would really like to be friends with you. Okay, so what we're going to do now is we're going to appoint you Chancellor. Whatever, Marshal. 21 stewards, so we're going to leave him in place. Oh, that's for damn sure. You can be my... Wow. You really don't like me. Why you don't like me? Domain too big. Okay. That seems dangerous. Be my Seneschal. Okay. Seneschal, whatever. Yeah, you can have a seat at the table. Improve relations with you. You figure out if somebody's trying to do nasty things. You train my troops. And you can improve relations with Wessex. And we'll try to ally Wessex in a war against you, him. Yeah? Okay. Good. Good. Designate my regent. Sure, he can be my regent. There's that marriage, matrilineal, good. Okay, so you can now put babies in her belly, you probably will. I will grant you the title of Count of Suffolk. I will also grant you the landed title of the Duke of East Anglia. So that's always good. Anything else I should do? I'm one over my limit. 1, 2, 3. Huh? Oh, yeah. People in my court. Who are not rulers, who are not in prison, and who are men and adults. Let's see. Lost my train of thought there because somebody called me. That's always professional of me when I'm recording to not turn my phone off. I was needing to get rid of Norfolk, yeah? Yeah. Ooh, I also have a claim on Wessex, the county. I have a claim on the county of Wessex? Does he care about that? Nope. He's like, I don't care. That's fine. Huh. Maybe I should do war against him. He's got 2,600 troops, though. I do not have that right now. And I won't have for a long time. But like I said, I need to get rid of this. So I was looking for people in my court. Yeah, like him. Do I need him for anything? He looks a lot like that Baron dude, doesn't he? But that's him. You want to bury him? Yeah, he won't be able to do much if I bury him. Let's bury him. Grant you a Norfolk, there you go, and then you probably want him, yep. I'm gonna do the old transfer vestige, and there you go. So now you're upset you're not on the council, so you are a level 16 spymaster. Not quite that good. I can make you a marshal. That's fine. Now train my troops.
Damn you.
Train on my side. Okay. So I think we're stable. Yeah, yeah. The kingdom has been... Only took me 10 minutes. The kingdom has been formed. Keeping the plague on the outside. As I say that, of course. There were a lot of pretenders to this. Giving up the guy's natural death. Don't be kind. Godly man. Okay. Okay then. Lunatic and possessed. I'm trying to kill someone. Who the hell am I trying to kill? How about we don't? And how about we shut the gates? Who's my heir? My son. Good. Okay. New. Wow, is that the best chancellor we have? That's not particularly good, is it? No, that's a decent steward at least. The rest is fine. I need an ambition. I need a focus, rather. I'm a lunatic and I'm possessed. That's not really going to be a problem, is it? Don't want babies. She's 42. I'm not going to have more babies unless I do the seduction focus and start having... But I could do this carousing thing. Or we could take the war focus. I'll take the war focus. Are we friends? We're kind of friends. Okay, that opinion boost of predecessor is going to go away pretty quickly, and then we're not going to be friends anymore. So I'm going to give you the... yeah, be my cupbearer, okay? Okay. Also, non-aggression pact would probably be prudent. Yeah, other than that, I don't think I'm that threatened by anything. My court? No? Where the hell are you? That's where you are. Okay, no, can I negotiate an alliance? Apparently not. She's not interested. She's not having it. Yeah, this kid is gonna inherit her. So that's not really going to help me much, is it? Nope. Improve rate. I'll change my focus. I'm going to improve with him and I can declare on him, but I... Because I lost my claim, didn't I? Yep, I did. Okay, well. Fine. Form the alliance? No. Political concerns, okay. Sure, that's a splendid idea. The council is discontent, I don't really care, but can I push through some laws while we're at it? Free investiture... I can increase the centralization, which will... Reduce my vassal limit. I think we can live with that. Okay. Unmarried heir. There's literally nothing I can do about that unless I have a suitable woman. Yeah, no. Oh! Poor health! God damn! That's bad! At the age of 18? Really? Wow! Really? All righty. Open plains, rough terrain, mountain. Yeah, no, we'll take the plains expert. Huh. Lose brave. Only the chosen will survive. Okay. Because we're a lunatic. The peasants in Morel are becoming convinced that the Jews are behind the recent epidemic. Something must be done, or... but I don't really care. Well, this one seems a lot better than the other one, so we'll do that. So now he's my heir. Okay, so if his mother dies... okay, so he agrees the Jews are to blame. That's interesting. That gives me... but aren't the Jews already expelled? No, they're back. Okay, so the Jews came back as soon as I... So that's 300 bucks, but sure, the Jews did it. Why not? That is such a horrible thing to do. Yeah, he's never gonna change. Oh, I lost my steward. He was a Jew. God damn it. Oh well. Pope loves me. Pope is not 100 years old. Will Pope give me claim? No. Will Pope give me claim? No. No. I kind of lucked out on that other one. I don't think the Pope likes me very much. Can I declare war on you for any reason? Non-aggression pact. Okay. You and I, though, we don't have any such pact. I can make you my tributary. You have 2,600 troops. I currently have about that number. But we're not quite there yet. Try to bribe him. is trying to usurp my title. Let's see if you get this place. Ah, bye bye! I waved at my screen there, but you didn't see that. Okay, do I want light infantry? What's our main levy here? Can I see a summary of that somewhere? Lots of heavy infantry, okay. Okay, we're gonna set the crown focus there, because I've forgotten about that. Minor depopulation. Wonderful.
No hospital.
I know there's no hospital. Bigger castle town. Also, no, I don't have money for that. Not even close. Who are you at war with? What's going on here then? I'm being raided, probably? Yeah, you're being raided. So am I. I know, let's just all meet up here, okay? Merge it. And let's get going. Ooh, I need commanders. you. And you. And you. And you. Anybody else? Nope. Okay. You on in the okay, like so. Nope. Like so. Okay. Seventh, 25th. I don't think so, mate. Lecture him on heavy infantry. Okay, are you actually one of my generals? Commander of Essex, yeah, you are. Yeah, let's, there we go. Everybody go home, thank you for playing. Court physician, we need a court physician. Well, we'll wait until we actually need a court physician, if you know what I mean.
Know what I mean?
Okay, could I have a better castle town, please? I need castle walls, okay. You don't seem to have a problem with the fact that I'm possessed. Because I'm still possessed, right? Yeah, I'm definitely wow. What a look. What a wonderful look. Can we get even more scraggly looking? Yeah. No, this guy just looks awesome. That is... wow. Oh, Jesus. Hello. Did he manage to do any damage? Yeah, a little bit. Okay, according to the marshal, Peasants are hiring frequent tolls on highwaymen. Okay. And spend some gold and get some prestige and reduce the local revolt risk. Prosperity in Sussex increases. Yes, we shall increase the prosperity of Sussex. Why not? Feeling protected. Okay. Not sure that's technically increasing the prosperity, but fine. Who the hell are you? Can I, like, banish you? No? Ransom you? Not really willing to pay that, are we? Resist your family. We're not going to be torturing people like that. That's just cruel and unusual. Probably not that unusual, but... And it's Christmas in 825, and one of my children needs a focus. He shall know how to do that, and somebody other than me... Actually, I'm exactly the man to educate him. So on that bombshell, we will call it an episode. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time. Cheers.